Today, we'll be exploring into the world of silat and how it has been evolved. Here to tell us more about the involvement of silat into the contemporary scene is ex-senior captain of RP Silat team, Muhammadinil Mustafa.
I didn't know that silat can also go modern, because when I went into RP Silat, when I saw the performances, it's basically from traditional, modern. But then I started to be more exposed when I saw Kide stretch silat into contemporary aspect, because that is something very, very different. And I say that no other tertiary level schools has ever done it before. So that actually inspired me lah, because like I would want to know how far can silat be stretched. It's a very tough and hard process, but it's not impossible.
My inspiration would be Mus, especially because he's the senior captain, and like I admire his work and his dedication towards seni, and he has achieved a lot in that short period of time in RP.
Okay, Mus, where do you see RP Silat in 5 years' time? I told him a very simple question. I told him a very simple answer. I want RP Silat to perform in all theatres in Singapore. So I want us to be known that we have stretched quite far. And I want to see like how far can we stretch? Can we even go beyond contempt? So that's the question lah. Yeah.
So now, what we have found out is that it isn't just an individual, but actually a collective who are needed to pave the path of greatness for an art form.